Safe water is not that complicated. We filter water to make it clean. We disinfect it to make it safe. We first started treating water in 1908 here in the United States. Over 100 years later, treatment process had not changed all that much. Filtration and chlorination are still two of the most common ways we treat water. Yet billions around the world today lack access to safe water. It takes energy to move water. Whether we are pumping it through a filter or pumping water to a school a kilometer away, energy is required. Lack of affordable or reliable energy source is a barrier to bringing safe water to people in developing countries. Water Missions installed our first solar-powered safe water project in 2008 in the community of Gorman, Haiti, just outside of Port-au-Prince. 7 years later, surviving a major earthquake and a cholera outbreak, safe water is still flowing in Gorman. Four solar panels have cut the daily operating cost of the safe water system in half. It does not matter what business you're in, if you can cut your operational cost by 50%, your chances of success are greatly increased. It's pretty remarkable to think how just 800 watts of power, four solar panels can transform the lives of thousands of people. Continuous free solar energy makes the long-term financial model viable. In our response to the earthquake in Nepal, solar power once again proved its value. When you live on the side of the Himalayan mountains, electricity is just a dream. Expensive diesel fuel, when available, requires a 5-hour hike down a mountain and an 8-hour drive to the nearest city. That's just one way. When an earthquake wipes out supply chains, landslides wipe out roads, diesel fuel becomes a dream as well. Water Missions airlifted a water treatment system and solar panels to a community in the Sindhupalchuk district of Nepal. SolarWorld panels are robust. They require basically no maintenance for the life of the project. Right now, two 225-watt SolarWorld panels are powering a safe water system for the community and the school. Water Missions is so grateful for our partnership with SolarWorld. You make a quality, reliable product. In fact, 100 kilowatts of your SolarWorld panels are energizing our corporate headquarters here in Charleston, South Carolina right now. The annual savings from our power bill means that one community each year will get access to safe water. That means over 10 years, 100,000 people will have access to sustainable safe water because of the savings. So the next time you are growing crystals or assembling panels on the factory floor, I hope you realize that your work is doing so much more than just changing lives. Your work is saving lives. Our partnership has changed the trajectory of Water Missions and our ability to help those who need access to safe water. We look forward to our continued work together in the future.